right, Hubert. It's your first day out on the job. How you feeling?
Man, Egbert, I hate going undercover. Staking out sucks. It's so boring.
I know, but we have to do it. If we were just in our Crown Vic, everyone would know we're here.
Yeah, good point, man. Good point.
Good point. It's something we have to do. It may be boring.
We gotta catch those criminals.
It may not be the most comfortable thing, but...
Yeah.
But we have to do it. We have to do it.
Good idea. Wait. And, you know, if we had a Crown Vic, it wouldn't work. It wouldn't work out.
Wait. What? You see that guy?
What's that?
See that guy?
Yeah, I see him. Dude, we better go after that guy.
Don't they know plastic bags are illegal?
Dude, they gotta know. We're gonna have to pull them over.
Yeah, we gotta get them. They're getting far. Go.
All right, I think we can pull them up over here.
Yeah.
Turn on the lights.
Yep.
Bees.
All right, sir, I'm going to have to tell you to get out
of
the car. Please, sir.
Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Make this easy. Keep your hands up. Keep your hands up. Give me a spear. Give me a spear. All right.
It's a climber. It's a plastic bag you are wearing, right?
I know this might not be the best thing to say right now, but I have something that might get you off my back.
Hold that.
You guys are looking for a serial spare, right?
Yes.
He's everywhere. He's malevolent.
Alright. Do you know where he might be?
He's everywhere. He's like a spirit. A spitting spirit. I just don't want this out. It'll slit my throat if he knows.
Alright.
I don't want my throat slit.
Alright.
It's a beautiful throat.
Alright. Alright.
Please,
all right.
Sir. Thank you.
Alright. Egbert!
Wow. Yeah.
He's clear, Egbert.
Alright.
Alright, come on, Hubert.
Hey, man. You better watch your friend. I think he tried to pull a gun on me.
Hubert, you don't know what you're talking about. You mean?
Man.
Alright, you...
No!
Why'd you spit?
What is
you know
that?
It's illegal in the state of California to spit while not on a baseball diamond!
I didn't know.
Are you coming with us?
Oh. Another one in the bag.
How'd you know who I was? Who ratted me out?
That's none of your business, Mr. Blue. You know you're gonna be in jail for a long time for spitting.
20 years at least, man.
At least.
All right, I'll give you some information that could sweeten my sentence.
What would that be?
We'll see about that.
All right, I know a guy who knows Cheesy Steve.
No way.
Nope, I've been looking for him for at least 10 years. Can't find him.
It's my brother, Red. He owns cowboy boots, and he only has one cow.
What? That's illegal!
I know. You need to bust him.
Yeah, we do.
He screwed me out of money a long time ago.
We need to go right now.
Right now. We gotta take him to the station first.
Okay, yeah, that too.
I don't need to go to the station.
Yes, you do.
You're going to jail.
Let's get this guy. Police, open up!
Hey, man, what's up?
Don't give me that. You know what you did wrong.
What did I do wrong?
You have cowboy boots and only one cow.
Oh, come on, man. No, that's not true. Come here.
These are the cowboy boots I own. Too bad I'm not wearing cowboy boots right now. These are my cows. I have two, you see.
Looks like one of them's dead.
Oh, no, that's impossible.
All right, I don't care about your cows. What do you know about Cheesy Steve?
I don't know nothing about Cheesy Steve, man.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying.
You're lying.
Let's get this puck! Oh, dang, man, I'm out of ammo!
Good shot!
Oh, hey, man, that's not cool. Why'd you shoot me in the leg, man?
Mr. Red,
Oh. You're
under arrest. We're taking you downtown.
No, man, no. It was two cows.
Man,
We're so close to catching this cheesy Steve, I can almost taste it. It tastes good. It
feels good.
Yep. Fine, dude.
Just come back. Yeah.
Listen, dude, I gotta take a leak. I'll be right back.
All right.
Can't wait to catch this guy. It's gonna be great.
It ain't easy being cheesy.
What did I tell you? Everybody dies provolone.
No! I've been focused on Bass House for years. Now he's gonna kill my partner.
What are we gonna tell him about Hubert?
I'm gonna have to break the news to him.
I don't know how he's gonna take it, man.
He's got some problems with
him. Yeah, he's got some anger issues, man.
Alright. I hope he doesn't get too mad. It is his brother, after all. What's to expect?
He's already got a few merits on his profile.
Yeah, but we'll keep that down low. You told him we wouldn't like do anything about that. Because he is a good detective, after all.
Everyone's flawed.
Everyone has their flaws. All right, here
he is. There he is.
Here he is.
He looks pretty calm right now. Let's lay it down on him easy.
Hey, Schubert.
What's going on, Eckert?
Nothing much. Get into the car. I got some bad news for you.
Come on. The window's out. All right, there we go. So what's up, man?
All right. I got some bad news for you.
What's going on?
Your brother's dead.
Hubert's dead?
He got killed.
Who did this?
Cheesy Steve. We think it's Cheesy Steve.
Cheesy Steve did this?
Cheesy Steve.
You sure?
Pass! Bang, 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 bang.
It's okay, man. It's just some whales. It's totally legal. It's totally legal. Okay? Just...
We'll take you to the guy. We know a guy who knows what she's doing.
Hey, what are you doing here, man?
Red, I'd like to meet someone. This is Schubert.
Schubert! Ah! Heard about your brother, Hubert. Oh, shut up! You don't talk about my brother!
Oh. Alright, I want you to tell me about the bathhouses.
What bathhouse, man?
You know what bathhouses I'm talking about, and I don't need to remind you that bathhouses are illegal!
If I knew about it, I would have told you by now.
You're gonna tell me about the bathhouse, okay? And you're gonna take me to the man who killed my brother.
All right.
You take it, man.
The bathhouse is owned by Cheesy Steve, man. Mm-hmm. It's located on 420 Electric Boogaloo Avenue.
Okay.
That's all I know, man. All
right.
Can you please take me to the hospital?
I'll think about it.
I haven't been since you shot me in the freaking leg, man.
I'll think about it.
I have a broken nose, too.
Good.
My face. It hurts.
All right. This is our target. Cheesy Steve. It's one bad slice. He's known to be armed and dangerously cheesy.
Hey, I'd like to get into the bathhouse.
I don't like the look of you.
You want to get peppered?
Look, I just want to relax. That's all I want to do.
The salt says you're okay.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. my ears.
I need some grapple!
I gotta tell you something you don't want to hear. I'm gonna show you where it's done, but have no fear.
She peppers me not.
You look a little funny.
Bang. 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 Bang.
Now that that's over, let's go get Cheesy Steve.
Let's do this.
No, let's Fawn do this.
Let's Asiago get this guy.
Let's turn him into Swish Cheesy Steve.
You better believe it. What cheese?
You ready?
Let's get this guy.
He's not in there. All right. Let's get this room started.
Say cheese!
No!
Bang!
Bang!
Find every great cheese is a cheese grater.
I always knew you were a sharp one, Jack.
This belongs to my brother.
Wait, this isn't your brother's. It says his name was Charles E. Cheese, and he went by Chuck.
Chuck E. Cheese.